Let's move on to Jarred Kelenic. Of course, has disappointed people in the past. Been a 165 hitter in about a season's worth of at-bats over the last 2 years. But he's having a huge spring. He's clobbering the ball. 4 home runs, 1 over the very high batter's eye in center field most recently. Exit velocity's off the charts. And yet, if you mention this at all on Twitter, all the responses basically say, don't fall for it. He's a quadruple A player. We're not doing this again, are we? People are sleeping on the upside here for a guy who's still 23, still clearly the quality of contact is there. In spring training, I can't say that he's learned how to hit breaking balls. We just don't have evidence of that yet. But for the cost, I think it's only worth considering the upside, because if by the end of April he's batting 150, dump him and move on. You paid nothing for him. But alternatively, maybe Kelenic at only 23 could still potentially meet his upside.